Brownsville raising its COVID threat level today. The city now at level 3 on its threat matrix. There are more than 1,000 active cases in Brownsville right now, 40 reported just today. City leaders now urging everyone, vaccinated or not, to mask up in group settings. They're also asking families to minimize contact with people outside their immediate household.